We're out here cutting Italian parsley. It's all hand harvested, which is very labor intensive. Used quite a bit in Italian dishes. You got your twist tie, you bunch it, there it is, ready to go.